Okie dokie, it's game time. This is apparently a puzzle game. This
is a good puzzle game. It's very fun. Although if you irritate me, I'm gonna start yelling at you.
Yeah, that was how I was thinking this was gonna go.
Because I think I've watched most of like the puzzles be solved, but I'm not gonna backseat puzzle solve for you. I'm just here to vibe.
Thank you.
And maybe yell at you. But not tell you why.
You know what would be a good thing to do while I'm on the menu screen? It would be to introduce you. You are demonic author, otherwise known as Day.
Hi.
There we go. We're all done.
I haven't streamed in a while because I've been too busy playing Baldur's Gate.
It's been a week since I streamed, I think. Ooh, look, there was paw prints. There's paw prints. Oh, I mean, okay, the menu background was a cat. Like, yes, this cat in particular, looming over a broken pot. Cat.
Super cute.
Oh no. I need to measure the pixels. Oh god. Oh god. Good enough. Are there multiple different ways to solve this? I need to know if there's multiple different ways to solve
It will
this
tell you
first
if
one.
there's no, it will tell you if there's multiple different ways. It will have more
Okay.
stars.
Okay.
Good.
Immediately out
There's
of the
only
gate.
one way to straighten the picture.
Ooh, cat toys. Do they just all go in the basket, or do I need to make them? I need to like, oh. Oh, okay. I'm gonna like the fish need to be with the fish and the mice with the mice. But like there was a yellow bottom to the fish, so it should really like ah. I'm gonna be neurotic about this, and that's okay. Well, I immediately see the clues, so the black lines up with the black, and the white lines up with the white. That one's the white, and this one's the yellowish. And there is a red, and that was the pink. Venice. Okay. I'm now really worried that there's gonna be other ways of solving. And I'm not gonna notice them, and I'm gonna be like, oh no. Ooh, got one end, and we've got the other end. And somewhere in the
Warning
middle.
Farley's.
This is what the person was doing with those pens that they had, and pencils. They had no pens, it was just pencils. Ooh. See, we need things like in our new house with these. Like, look at these paintings.
We don't have any hooks on our walls.
I know. That's. They could line that up a bit better. They could like that edge looks aligned there, and then this one's not, so it's not centered on that. I don't know what the rest of the room looks like. They might have stuff underneath. Ooh, look at these important documents. There's wiggly lines on this one. And it's a checklist. Oh no. What order do these things go in? It looks like there's a biggest to smallest. It looks like there's a biggest to smallest going on here. Me. But how does it line up? Is this one bigger than that one? Please. But what if there's other things? What if there's other ways? Also, why do these people scribble on everything? Like, I like it. But like, they love having
That's
patterns in their
how
lives.
Snook sees my writing because it's cursive.
Very true, very true.
Scribbles.
I mean,
Or, they're a doctor.
wait, what does that mean? Why have they got, like, is that Volume 4, Part 3? Volume 6, Part 3? You've got birds, and you've got bugs, and you've got people, and some kind of ro- What do you see in the Rorschach test?
I see an angry face.
That's interesting, because I see, like, a face at the bottom here, with, like, two eyes and a poop emoji for a nose, and then, like, sausage for a hat, and then there's another guy above him with like
You
really
just see
big
all the
eyebrows.
faces.
Yeah, I see all of the faces. I can't move these vases at the end. Oh, do I organize them by color? Because, like, there's increasing amounts of green in the books. Or do I organize them by size from the vases? It looks like size. But there's lines going across. Maybe I could line them up. Oh. Ooh. Yes. There is a different way. But what is it? Is it color? It can't be color. I must get everything right every way possible. Ooh, those bottom stripes look like they get bigger. Is it the bottom stripes? Or is it the number of lines of text? 3 and 2 and 4?
Whatever could it be?
I don't know. I haven't played this before.
I've never played it.
True.
Watch people play it. But also, I watch people play a lot of things, so...
Yeah, that's... I feel like it's got to do with these bands down the bottom, but I'm not sure how you wouldn't line them up. The number of bands of the color? I'm honestly not seeing it. How else do you arrange these?
I move them around.
I need to redo this. Let me redo this. Let me have a blank slate and think about it. Because, like, my brain says, look at all of these greens, and then increasing amount of greens goes into blues, and then decreasing amount of blues goes into, like, orangey tones, and then there's blacks, but then this has got green in it. Ooh! Those bottom ones do have a line that lines up. Interesting. Interesting. Very intriguing. But, like, only when I lift this one up is it... I wanna chalk it up. I need to chalk this book up. Is there somewhere to... Like, those are all the black-lined bottom ones. No, it's not. Those are all the ones that got a black line at the bottom. But then this is an odd one out in terms of bottom lines. Ugh! I could arrange them opposite descending to the pots on either side. Is it to do with the number of lines of writing? The number of lines that, like, are next to the writing? Are there other... Is it by subject of interest? Because, like, these ones might be, like, human psychology, whereas these ones are all plants and nature. Like, is that a spider, or is that just a bug of some kind?
It looks more like a beetle to me, like one of those, like, Ryan Horned beetles, I think they're called.
I'll tell you what, it does kind of look like the Minecraft warden with his angry mouth near his stomach.
I see it. Yeah. You're just making me want to play Minecraft.
This actually kind of looks like the title is just THE. The. The book is the. I'm not seeing it. Is it like descending thickness of these big black lines? But then is that a black line, or is it like the colored line that goes on? Because it doesn't. It then peters out, like. I've been robbed of my ability to go forwards as well until I solve it one of the two ways that I know.
Yeah, the lines certainly throw me off. I think there's a lot on the books to distract you. What was the first way you sold it? It was like height?
Yeah, height increasing.
Could you do.
Could you
do width?
Oh, yeah! Thin and then thicker and then. Thicker and then. Thicker between those two? This one's thicker. And then that one and then that one and then. Oh! Yes, that way! Yeah, and I even got an achievement for it. solve a puzzle multiple ways.
Nice.
I like how, yeah, the solving... organizing those books by vibes is literally what we were just doing. Ooh.
Vibes.
Games cartridges. It's been a while. I only had one thing that required cartridges. And it was, like, just a joystick, like, that you plugged into the television. Like... what information do I have to these? Oh, I can move them vertically. Oh, well, that's... You can't just... I feel like if you've got a stack that tall, you should have it... Okay. You should have
like
it double
the
wide.
Shake they do.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Yeah, like... Because it's not outlined, so it does the, like, sketch drawing wiggle different between frames, but it does it in solid color.
It's cool. The art style for this game is very cute.
Ooh!
I got my blankie in.
Birds!
Burbs.
This one's the burb sticker. Give me that. No, give me the... Oh no, can I not take them off? Oh, I can, but this one has a bug on it that needs to come off, but I can't take off the ones that are already there. No. Well, I guess you'll have to have two bugs and two birds then. Oh, I see. Okay, it's pattern. Nope. No, cat! Not yours. I'll put that back, but... chess piece. Oh, but then... Cat. Cat. Do I stack them in the middle of it? Is that... I don't feel good about that. I feel like that needs to be different.
How does it need to be different?
I don't know.
Because the other two are 3-2 and that one's 2-2? Or like 4-2?
Yeah. I like how my brain sees these and it just starts trying to piece it together without even bothering to,
to move.
Where's the place where it sticks? Oh, is there no place where it sticks on this side? This one's a toppy one. Ooh, there's weird corners in this.
Whatever could it be?
Boy, I think it's like a little potato man with his arms up.
I don't know, it kind of looks like a duck right now.
There's no, hang on. Oh, okay, there's a space there that's... Okay. Or is it just a weird loop? Ooh! No, it's like a potato man doing like a jazz hand. Apparently this is not solved. those two are the wrong way around. This one's the larger curve and that one's the smaller one.
Is it yes.
No, it's clearly a man with like one arm out this way and one leg.
No, I think
up.
You're full of bullshit.
Day, how could you? Ooh. Are we going to pin on the... Ooh, okay, hang on. No, okay. Only two... What do I have only two of? I only have one yellow, so that's the one that goes there.
This one is so cute.
The pinky ones. And then I've got three of the red ones. Why are they... That's clearly a English one, two. That's an upside down two. That's an L, and that's just a capital X. Who's labeling these things like this?
They have a system, okay? Don't diss their system.
I'm dissing it. Look, that just looks like...
Just
like.
Ignore that and look at how cute this is with the berries being the thumbtacks.
It's very cute.
It's adorable.
But also that looks like backwards English. That says like Selnehi. I want to know what universe these people are in. Like, is this what? Cat? Cat. Let me move the screen up. I want to move the screen up. I want to see the cat.
Looks like our calendar.
It kind of does, yeah. Okay, so we have... Where's the easiest path to look at? Oh no, are they gonna... Okay, they do run to the end of the month, so this one will go there. And then... There. And then stars are the same kind of thing. Two past the... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 spaces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 spaces. Can I put that more in the center? I need them all to be centered now.
No.
So this one's on the 5th. They want it on the 5th and then the 10th, or do they want it? Is everything weekly? Oh, those people will frustrate me. Is that every 5 days? Because that's too many stickers on one. Let me take it off. Why have you organized it this way already? Okay, the gray flowers. 1, 2, that's also 8, which means it's the one after the red star. That's... Is everything here 8s? And I'm just blind. No, it's not. That's good. Because that's on the 6th. My brain's not dealing with this one. This is weird.
And a struggle.
I'm just gonna look at the math of it. This is 8, and then this is 8 times 2 plus 1. And then this is 8 times 3 plus 1. No, that's wrong. Oh no! Based on just going sideways. Oh no, wait, because it started on 17. That is. Yeah. Never mind. You're all good. Continue on, game. I am the one in the wrong here. Do you want me to, like.
Vibes.
Do you want me to diagonally back this way? Just stick it everywhere. That solves the problem too, don't you? Right? Put it back on the sticker sheet. Just put them all back on the sticker sheet and never commit.
I mean, you saw my crate earlier of stickers.
Oh, that's right.
It's hard to commit, you know?
Like, what does this red dot mean? Is this every... Like... I don't have enough information to go on. Can I go to the next page of the calendar and see where you've placed the other dots? Because, like, okay, there's a red dot on the start one, and I only have one other red dot to do, so is it on the second of... Yeah. And then this one's marking this one out as different to that one. But then there's these swirls. I have two more of these swirls to put on. Do they just need to evenly break up the month? No, it's 31 days. And it's not every 5 days, because then it would fit on 10, and that's very clearly not good. What about the yellow? Is it like it has to come after the grey? Okay. And then the yellow comes after that. Triple digit tidier. Tidy 100 items. I wish there was a way in OBS to capture the achievements without- Ooh, I immediately see two ways to do this, because there's patterns here that are very obvious. I want to do the patterns first, because that seems more difficult. What's this is-
Plus, it's prettier.
It's prettier?
I need to do the patterns first. Did you not see how I organized our bookshelf earlier?
True.
Strictly on vibes.
That kind of thing. That kind of thing. Followed by something that curves back enough to... Brain. Aha! No, not quite.
Make the brain do the thing.
Because it's got a little gap. It needs to match up with the little gap.
Itch.
Get back in the center. Oh, that one lines up with the little gap. Which means this one goes over that side. And then the thin line becomes a big swoop after that one. And then wiggling upwards? No. I need... that one, the line's too... Where's one with the thin line on the bottom that then goes back down? That one. Okay. And that one goes similarly on that side. And then... this one goes on the other side of that one, which then... these ones need to swap somewhere. That side. That kinda looks right, but it also kinda looks wrong. Nope, okay, that's fine. And then there's the other way to solve it.
Bravo! Patterns.
Big, big, big. Smaller, smaller, smaller. Yeah, there's two of every height. Yeah, shoop. Shoop. They also make really pleasing sounds when I move them. Oh, is there an order between the two of these? Which way they are, Nika?
I have to go do it the other way.
Yeah, from smallest to biggest. Hoop, shoop, 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 shoop.
But it's shoop. So upsetting though when you have books.
Wait.
Book sizes are different sizes.
Upsetting. Oh, yeah, like...
Look at that series I was showing you that I have. It upsets me a lot because I really like that series.
Wait, if there's one smallest one, maybe the smallest one needs to go in the middle. And the biggest one needs to go on either end.
Well, to match the pattern that was happening.
Well, yeah, I just... why would there be only one of the smallest one? Shoop. Shoop. Yeah!
Well, so it's pleasing, because it goes...
yes, it's an immediate dopamine hit when I... That's very... this is very well done. Because they want you to deliberately misalign these so that the subject in the painting is at the right height, or the right level.
Does it upset you just a little bit?
No. Because if we had art like this, this is... okay, first of all, I'd criticize the person who took this photo. Because that's not artful, that's just being annoying. But like something like this one, this is... the houses need to be straight up, yeah. Like, that's art. That's a weird photo, but I get it. That's like cinematography. You're doing something there. That's just inspired. And then there's this one where you've just taken a crappy photo of someone's birthday party. Like, why did you do this? Connect the shapes.
Ooh, you like these ones?
Yes, I'm gonna lay them all out. Just so I can see what they all are, because they're going off the side. Ooh, there's enough for an even grid, okay. And there is, like, a corner, kind of. Those two match up, and that one kind of matches up. You a sleepy bean?
Well, we're not sleepy these days.
True.
Joy is
at work. Does this... that one? Ooh, no, not that one. Interesting. What's one that's got a one below?
Oh, it's just...
this one's got just one. And then... kind of opposite corner, but it doesn't... ooh! Maybe that one goes up there. And then this is the corner that goes around that way. And then there's... this one finishes off that bit. This one finishes off that bit. No. Oh, I need one that doesn't have anything below to finish it off. So it is that one. So it's making like a track around. And then there's that one. I need more. Where have I gone wrong? Oh, this one. Okay. Why have you... There's symmetries here that you're not leveraging. Even though they've just taken... We didn't organize a blue pencil. Where did they get this blue pencil from? Or pen?
Might organize it later.
There's more to this house.
More to the house than just pictures and picture frames.
Ooh, these are lengths. No, not lengths. Yes, lengths. But also, that's kind of blunter than that one. So there's also bluntness. How many spaces? Where are my spaces? Tall boy. Ooh, even taller boy. Get out of here. Who among you is taller? You. When I pick you up, you come closer to the camera and I can't see. Oh, but your razors are different usednesses as well. That's kind of... Oh, yeah, there's three different ways to do this because... That's in, like, sharpened pencilness. But then there's also how much the eraser's been used. No, let me do this again, game. Because this red guy has really fat eraser. Then
got that
less,
fat booty.
Then less, then even less. And that's erasers. And then there's a third way?
Mm-hmm.
By color. Red, orange, yellow, green, gray. Bluish, okay. Triple threat, solve a puzzle three ways. I got the achievement. I'm honest, I think I would sort by color, because that's just like how it's done.
I just toss mine into a cup.
What is this? Like, they've clearly got like capital printed letters that are different to the... Like, I understand it's been, like, reduced for... Why are you packaging in your receipt? Where's the... Oh, okay, apparently that just fits there. That was a place that it can go. Ooh, and that one apparently can go there. That's a nice koala sticker.
It is, it's cute. Get them drop bears.
What? Where's... I... Go... Okay, well that definitely fitted there. Fitted? Fit.
This is once again just vibes.
This is vibes. This is...
Ish wish.
You ruiner of vibes. Oh, more books. The number of books in this house. Ooh, there's like ALA stripes that go through these. Oh, I kind of want to arrange in descending order of pale stripes though. Alright, well, different colored stripes first. Because that's the one that caught my eye first. Yep. Oop, nope, that one's gotta fit in there. Then you, then you. Oop, nope, you're higher than that one, but lower than that one. There we go. That one. And then these are a red to blue color again. That one goes at the end, and then that one's just slightly higher. And that one, and then this one's like in the middle-ish somewhere. And that one's on that side of that one. Descending stripe. And then there's only one other way to do this, which I'm guessing is color. Red. Ooh, that's a deeper red. Ooh, how red is that red? Color might be more tricky than I thought. orangish. Ooh, maybe it's by descending width in color. Yes, because there's a thick version of every book and then thinner and thinner. Who's thicker between you two?
They look pretty even.
Yeah. Oh, but this one's got like a green side on it. That one, well, no. Because that one's got orange bits in it. And that one's got yellow bits in it. This one's got blue bits in it. I'm gonna have to do this this a third time, ordering it by which bits the other bits are next to them have in them.
There's only two ways to solve this puzzle.
Yes, well, clearly they're wrong, so how's about that? Okay, so yeah, the blue bits end up on that end, and the red bits end up on that end, and the green bits end up on that side, and the dark blue on that side. These both have blue bits in them. So that gets more blue. Yeah, there's four green books. I didn't even notice that. Well, is this green or is this... No, this has to be the light blue book. Yellow, yeah, orange, yellow. Okay, so that's, yeah, amount of color of each color. That's as acceptable. I also would have accepted width decreasing in each color, but they've specifically had those two at the same size, I guess.
Yeah. Throw you off.
Throw me off, indeed. Oh no. I see symbols on the pencils. Well, at least all of the erasers look roughly the same length. Come in, take a seat. How long are each of you? Because we can do length first.
Class is in session.
Is it? What are we learning?
Shapes and colors.
Oh, part of solving it apparently is to just throw away the pencil shavings.
Get rid of your mess, you dirty, dirty child.
Ooh, this one actually has nice little places I can slot these into. That's good.
I would have preferred to play Hangman, but I suppose that's fine as well.
Well, I mean, today we're learning that it's not your length, but how you draw it. Hello! Kitty!
Oh, what?
I clearly wasn't allowed to say that. Okay, so this one has a 1 written on it. Throw away the shavings. You're not relevant to my puzzle. And then this one...
I can't stop yawning.
That's not good.
Probably because I'm all curled up at my desk. I got my blankie on.
Okay, we've got...
Stuffy.
1, nice. And then 1 becomes... Spiky, and then spiky 2, then spiky 3. Sit straight. Then swirl 1, 2, 3. I guess that's like in this universe. Huh? No? Maybe straight line goes in the middle? In this universe, this is how you categorize pencils, like HB or whatever. No, apparently this one just cannot sit there.
He's like, no.
How do you count in swirls? Does it go 1, then swirl 1? Then swirl 2. Then swirl 3. Then jaggedy 1. Or does it... Puzzle game, you are puzzling me.
Imagine.
2 swirls, 2, then 3 of that. Sit up straight. No, it's...
Look, you can't judge these pencils for being gay.
Very true. I will judge the single straight one, though. Because I think it's the one that's messing up my patterns. Do you go in the middle? Is this a middle thing again? Two, three, yeah. Okay, these are slotting in nicer. There we go.
Oh,
I was told by you that this was a nice, cozy puzzle game.
Are you not having cozy vibes?
Yeah, I am. I am quite cozy.
I don't gotta do nothing. I get to sit here and judge you.
I mean, I get to sit here and fix what the cat does. This is a really scratchy record.
I'm a tenure. What do you hear?
A what?
Ooh. I need to rotate these so that it is the perfect tune.
A what?
Chapter 1 complete! Chapter 1 100%!
Nice. I like that you do all of the puzzles at once. Because I watched some people who would just go one by one, regardless of how many things there was.
Ooh! We're into the pantry now.
Yeah! In the kitchen.
Cooking. Oh, that's not what I thought. I can rotate this. I was expected to move it. Ooh, and I already see... Well, hang on. Every food label's just gotta be front and center, but that's apparently not a solution, so... We'll do... Stripes and ending with the... Interesting. What do you want from me? Every food label should be backwards. You should not know what's in anything. You must know what's in this by its ingredients list, not by what the picture on the front is. Okay, so we've got quite a simple green squiggle, and then we also have no squiggle and orange squiggle. And then there's also, like, lines at the top. Ah! Okay, apparently that was a solution. Yeah, what? There's gotta be a better way of doing it. Over this side, you've got like 1, 2, 3 getting longer, and then there's that one that's. Ooh!
I also had coffee today, and that always makes me extra sleepy.
Ooh. You a sleepy bean?
Plus, I don't watch cozy games. You just sit there and you want to fall asleep.
Okay, apparently that was also a solution. No, okay, this is the same solution, is to have all three sides of the thing visible.
I wonder what you gotta do.
Wait, it's clear that the only way to do it is to have the label visible for all of them so you can see what it is.
We gotta get them pixel perfect.
Okay, that's where the edge of the ingredients list is. That's not centered, though. Oh. Okay, yes. That was a solution. It just had to be pixel perfect. That was my first thought.
That was
my first thought. Ooh. Oh, this has got percentages of yellow and green, and height.
Jars!
Height first. Is there three ways to do this? There is. This one's yellowest, with a little bit of green. This one's pretty yellow, but also pretty green. Which one of those two has more yellow? Apparently it was that one has more yellow. Oop! Categorization cadet tidy 250 items. And then I also see fluid level, not just the jar level. this one would be the worst to keep up. As different ones are used, did you have to shuffle all of them back or forth?
It would be my favorite.
Oh no. Ooh, we're definitely in the kitchen. Okay, sizes immediately.
I love the little, like, wavy spoon. I love it. I want it. I want it to be of a seashell.
Oh, there's another space over. Shuffle over. It does, doesn't it? It... Oop. Oh no.
So what would you use that little gold spoon for?
That's, whatchamacallit. If you need, like, a vanilla extract or something, it's like 1 mil. Not 1 mil, but like a drop or something.
I see.
What other way of... It's amount of wetness that gets on them when you eat with them? What? How else do you order this? I just want them all meat first.
Oh, but having like, the big spoon next to the little spoon is adorable.
Is it like color again, but like two black and two silvery and one gold and one whitish? It can't be like number of holes or anything, because this is clearly the winner, and then this one has one more. Oh, what kind of arrangement do you put your cutlery in besides from size? Number of wibbly bits in the wibbles.
Wobble, wibble, wibble.
Oh no, game, you've challenged me, and now I must solve it, for else I will go mad. Is it the sharpness of the edge? Is this one the most sharp edge? You go away, then you, and then you're pretty sharp, and then however those go. Which one, what's... That one, then that one. You go with each other. Oh.
I was wondering how long it would take you for to figure that out.
Rude. You're never going to be able to pick any of those up. What if you want that normal middle one? What do you want the normal middle one? Oh?
Aesthetics.
Are we hiding the cracks? Are we not allowed to see the cracks? No. We also need to get the loops, the extra loops, to fit on. That doesn't look like... Oh? Oh? Well, okay, the loops do fit, but then we hide the cracks like that. Okay. The loops on... Nope, that loop doesn't fit that one. And then the loops on... Which loop? Where's the... There. And all the cracks are hidden. Oh, now there's a... Okay, so is the other way to solve it to line up all the cracks? To see the history of this piece?
Okay, there's a big smudge of dirt on my screen.
I like how it takes, yeah, games with these lovely pale backgrounds that are single color, and it's like, oh, that's where the dirt's on my screen.
I think it might have been when I smushed a bug.
Yeah. Ooh. 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 Ooh.
Oh, I love this one.
I love this one too. Okay, well. I'm gonna organize it by amount of the color in first.
You do love your colors.
I do love my colors. But then I also want to do the waves. I'm very glad the cat isn't coming in here and messing up the kitchen.
They might, you never know.
Who matches there? There's no one match there. Is that the end? Scooch, scooch, scooch. Okay, so you have to go at the end because no one matches the other side of you. Is that the correct match? Or do you? Yeah, you match better. Then you go wiggle, 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 wiggle. And then.
I know it'd be completely undoable after like a day, but like just having it also all the like liquids match or like all the spices at even like levels, it'd just be so good.
Okay, but like
just look
this.
Look at it and be pleased.
Okay. So you don't match. Do you actually fit in between? Yes. Because you can just dig around in the spices to make this, like, lift up enough. Why aren't you settling all of these? They're all... This is not how it's done in my kitchen! Oh. Interesting. Symmetric. I see. No? Oh, I also see a pattern on the eggs, kind of. But I don't think there's enough variation in that. Is this chicken giving me a clue that it needs to, like, be alternating or something? Okay. Is that the only way? I feel like there's no amount of like shadow on the egg, but no, it's not. Ooh, bread clips and bread crumbs. It doesn't look like I have to match the crumbs with the clips. I shall fling them away. Well, I don't know, it might have been like that one's the exact right size to fit in that. Bling.
I hate using bread clips.
Oh, I see so many ways to do this, because they've got wibbly edges, but they've also got, like, internal sizes. Ah, okay. Is that the only place that big one will fit? Apparently so. Who fits into you? Or maybe two things fit into you. Maybe you're a weird one.
A twofer.
No, not that one. Not that one. Yeah, maybe it's a small one that goes on the bottom. And then another one goes above it. But who? Not that one, apparently. What kind of... How big is the pattern we're making here? Is it you, but I just didn't fit you in right? No.
I believe in friend, you can do it.
Oh, okay, maybe that's just the top of this one and it doesn't fit in. Which would be sad, but... Ba-bing.
Looks like they're holding hands.
Wait, that's the only way to solve it? I keep getting surprised by that. Also, the audio cuts out every time I go to, like, scooch over my OBS stuff and arrange things better. Ooh. Well, we must take all the stickers off of that fruit, otherwise it'll be disgusting. Why are this? Who? Okay, this seems like someone just decided to take like all of the stickers from the. Oh, those are stickers for different fruits. They're all yes. The other way to do it is to put the stickers back on. but on the right fruits. You're a red one. You're a gray one. You're a gray one. I'll put the gray ones in the middle for now. Oh, are the gray ones just like the wrong ones? There's a pear sticker. The orange sticker's on this one. And the gray ones are just wrong. You're wrong. You're wrong. This is the pear, and that's the only thing it is.
Get ejected.
Very nice. These are indeed those types of fruit. One solution, have the correct one on. The other solution, remove them all.
No stickers.
No stickers allowed. Ooh. Oh, okay.
Pasta. This,
pasta. Ooh. Do you only go in the middle? Oh, okay. Oh, wait, no, this pen is straighter. Oh, I don't know nearly enough about... Oh, I wish I knew the names of these pastas. But wait, what is the spiraliness between the two of those? Mm. Oh, well, it also gets bigger as it goes out, so that's good. Well, I... like, that was just...
You'd be surprised.
That was just the pasta that we put out to, like, make art with. Ooh!
Spare bits and bobs.
These are nice glasses. That have, like, scenes that go around. I see a bird in the background over there. Just all birds. What? Oh, that glass is apparently in the correct place. It had a ding. Why? I don't know.
Yeah, I don't understand this one. But do you have to mash it up to, like, the back?
Oh. Oh, yeah, that bird fits over that bird. Which, oh, and that bird is the same as that bird. And then... fishy? I'm looking at the fish, but maybe it's like a one of the birds in the sky? Or the fisherman! The fisherman! Oh, there's only one way to solve this. I would imagine you'd be able to hide so many.
Cute, I like that.
I'm very glad that it did do a ding when I got it in the right place.
Yeah, otherwise you would spin forever. Okay, but
well,
the cat's totally gonna go and come miss this.
The knife snaps into place anyway. You know what, cat? You can just take it. Go on, take it. Wait. Yeah, no, it's yours, cat. Just I'll hydrate. It's been almost an hour. It's hydrating time.
Hydration station. That's just yanking it all over the place.
Yeah, but it's not yanking it completely off. Perhaps the cat was displeased by me placing the fork on the right. Because that's just how I do it, kitty.
I love cats.
I think if the cat's on the dinner table, messing with your plate as you're setting it up. Ooh, I see shapes. Oh wait, you're not gonna. Okay, hang on. Take it all off. Take it all off. We need to see what's there. Bing, bing. Can I modify this egg in some way?
Can I change the egg to be more aesthetic?
Well, yeah, if you just, like, you should have just put it in an egg ring if you really wanted to...
purpose is solely to upset you at this point.
Well, no. It's the fact that if I was presented with this, I wouldn't feel bad about eating the egg on toast, because that is not arranged as much as the rest of the food. I would assume the rest of the food is importantly arranged.
It's just ornamental.
Ornamental food. Ooh! Ooh, I do get to pick these ones up. Okay. Ooh, it's also Towers of Hanoiing me. I can only pick up the ones from the top of the stacks. Okay, so we've got pigs and chickens and fish.
Bears, oh my.
How do I equip this one on this one and then this one on this one? And then the- no, I still can't get that one off. But then if I put these ones over here and these ones up here, then I can put those ones there. Those ones there. That one there.
I would never be able to do this. I'm too stupid.
I don't have a third place to put that. Okay, so I can't get this bottom one out. So that's gotta be there. But then... How do I...
In you.
That's good, because I can't put them up there. Brain.
You will have to move one of the pigs back in.
Yeah. But how? Good enough. Put this in your cupboard, it's good enough.
You can do it.
If I take the space, because I can't pick up the bottom one of that one, so if I move that one away, then... My brain is breaking. Okay, so
It is close to your bedtime.
This needs solving. It needs solving now. Aha! Got it!
See? Told you. Just need a little bit of faith.
Boop, boop, bah! Please don't tell me there's another way to solve this. Okay, only one way. Thank goodness.
You'd be like, no, I quit, it's over.
Well, I don't know how many chapters are in this one, so it might just be, yeah, an hour's stream instead of 2 hours.
There's like somewhere between 6 and 8 chapters. You should finish 2, but then end.
Yeah. There's hills in the background and then there's sky. I want to match up the hills, but okay, but this one's the river. The river also match with the hills? How much river comes in, and there's an ocean. Is there a bit that, okay, yep, I'm seeing it. I'm seeing the, because this one's all the way out. And then, ooh, that kind of clipped into, no, it didn't clip into place. Okay. And the river doesn't, no, the river doesn't come from that side of the hills, but maybe the river... Also, I like the dog. The dog? The wolf?
Oh.
No, okay, that one, and then this one goes at the top of that one, okay. So, this one's all the way over this side. And this one comes after it, with the river. And the cityscape. Kind of? And then the adventure awaits. And at some point there's... Well, okay, this one gets smaller up this end. And this one's an entire ocean worth of... And there's clouds in this one, which... So they must... Do they overlap a little? Is that what I'm getting wrong? Do I need to, like, overlap them just a little? So that the picture lines up perfectly. Eh. Eh. Heh, no postcard edges.
Gotta get rid of those edges.
So, yeah, and there's like a which one goes on top of which one kind of thing. Because this one has to go below that one, and this one has to go above that one. Because it's not snapping it on, so I'm like, am I doing it wrong? And this one goes on top of this one, but below this one. So this one goes on top of both of those. And then this one goes somewhere. Like, there's colors here. I'm seeing the colors, and I'm seeing the shapes. I'm seeing all of the colors and the shapes. And then, okay, and then this one would go down here. No. Oh. Like, nothing's snapping anywhere, and that's...
throwing you off.
Yeah. Do I just get total creative freedom? How do they know what I've done? What you doing to me, game? What you doing to me? Because, like, there's also, like, the borders and the color of the text and the pins that are, like, used. But there's two similar pins. I have a feeling I need to arrange them geographically. Like, this one's in the sky and this one's in the bottom. Do I need to tell a story? Like, you went from home, you said hello, wish you were here, welcome to the sky, stay a while. Snap! Snap, damn you, snap! Okay, I'm gonna do amount of greens. Oh, but there's also, like, daytime, nighttime. But this is the only nighttime one, so... it's just these ones fit together quite well, but, like, is there a very, very, very specific point at which they fit together perfectly or something? Oh, I'll be forever tempted. Let it be. Ooh, there is a hint. I'm not taking it.
Are you sure you don't want a hint?
I mean, this is a fridge magnet, isn't it? Because we're still in the kitchen.
I think so.
So you gotta tell a story. I'm gonna take a hint, because...
yeah. This one is pretty tricky.
Ooh? Okay, it fits together like a puzzle. It's just none of it snaps, so I just don't know where it is. But, like, this one was over here, and the river did come, and then there was another, like, horizontal one there. Why? That one's above that one. This one's gotta be below this one, and this one's just gotta be out here to the side somewhere. Helpful hints, take a hint. I got the achievement for it. That is... this one goes over this side. Then this one goes...
ends of a river.
Yeah. This one goes in between them. This one... it's... okay.
You can do it!
I'm not seeing it! Oh, I think I got... the... no, the... I just need to, like, arrange them at the right heights.
You should, maybe switch home and stay a while.
Cause this one becomes the extra bit of bottom on this one.
God forbid. You just wanted it to line up your way.
I just wanted it to line up my way. Where'd you even buy fridge magnet things like that?
I think they're postcards.
Ooh, 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 there's some balsamic vinegar hidden behind there. There's nothing hidden behind that. Ooh, like, ooh, there's like sloshy liquids. How are we organizing this? I'm seeing like bits of label that are like just at the wrong sides. Like, is there a bit that completes that bit? I'm seeing shapes and everything now. I'm seeing shapes everywhere. Hang on. Look, there's clearly a red and black theme going on here. These two sit together. That's what you do. I don't know where you sit together, but... And then what? And then I need... sizes. I'm looking at shapes, and I'm thinking about shapes, and shapes are happening.
Oh, my hair tickled my neck. Ooh. And I made my shiver.
This guy kind of disappears, his white cap disappears into that. So, yeah, I think it is... Am I, like, making one big yellow chunk? Hide everything else behind. One big bit of yellow.
Yellow, mellow.
Are we doing height, but, like, it includes little slide-overs like that? Ooh, ooh, ooh! That matches, but is, like, back to frontish. And that's just the wrong size. The wrong side. Yeah, you just don't match on that. But I think you do match on that, somehow. Like, yeah, you're that size, and then these ones match. Yeah, it's some kind of, like, labels together. Where does this little guy go? He just hides in here. Ugh, I feel like I'm putting together, like, a label, but... how I do it, I do not know. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Do I need the other side of this? How does this bit transition into this? Or does it not? Does this go all the way over here? Then this one with those two matching bits. Then big milk comes over here. And matches... ooh, maybe it matches... no, I think it matches on those lines. And then this milk kind of matches colors and edges of the labels, the colors. This one just pisses off because I don't know where it goes. Oh? Well, that one kind of sits there, matches on that. Interesting. Why does it do that? Am I just making one big block of yellow? Is that my goal? Ooh, I appear to have been followed by the blue-eyed witch. Thank you very much. Oop, there's the curls screaming. Because I can make...
sleepy time vibes.
Ooh, I can put the edges of this milk jar over the bits of that. Am I, like, making one label by joining all together the rest of the labels? But then why would I be able to... Why does this one sit just in front of this one?
That's most peculiar.
Okay, these ones do, like, sit here, because they can't go any further that way. Then this one, I don't know, maybe its edge goes all the way up to there? Kind of slots in there-ish, which is... Does this yellow go behind this one? Or does the milk just line up as a milk line? And then those labels... And then this one, and then this one's just there? Okay. I kind of get it, like, that's the rest of that label. The milk goes into this milk label there, and the label there, and then that... edge matches, and that's the height of those? I dislike this one. That one was not a very satisfying puzzle. Not at all. Kitty! You've only ever taken photos of the cat. When it...
Bad. Just looking at staring at that glass, he's like, I'm gonna...
This tells a story. Cat knocks over the glass. It comes first, then the glasses, the vase is shattered. Looks at that, knocks that over. I guess the nightlight happens sometime before that. This is the cat's day. It looks at the thing. Oh, I guess it looks at the thing first. This is telling the story of all of these objects, but only using, like, one piece of the story. This is very good. This is very good, yeah. So the cat looks at... Ooh, chapter 2 complete! The cat looks at all of these objects, these 5 objects. It then begins to reach out the paw. It then pushes over them, they fall, and then they're all shattered. It's a very good story. I like that, because it tells the story of all 5 objects, only having ever taken a picture of one of them.
Did you know how many chapters there are?
Yeah, I should. Ooh, chapter 3 is nitty gritty. Look at all those nuts and bolts. Ooh, cleaning supplies. Levels. 1, 2... Ooh. Oh, I will take the opportunity to have a drink. Hydrate.
I'll dehydrate, thanks.
Wow.
You're nearly halfway through, from the looks of it.
Well, I also have the Cupboards and Drawers DLC, so... Mm-hmm. Well... Bling. That's the one I'm on. And I think I might leave it there. And I can do the next set. Next time. Before you go, everyone who's watching, you must go to Day's Twitch channel, demonic_author, and follow so that they get 100 followers, and we can do Undertale.
That's where I go to bed.
Good night. Good night and goodbye. This has been the first 2 chapters of A Little to the Left.
Bye-bye.
Look at that kitty cat. Look at that kitty cat.
Enya.
Goodbye, good night. This has been a very cozy stream.